How do you balance the idea of living a public life and getting recognized in public and being expected to be on display all the time?
Yeah.
And the fact that you are a person who has a life you don't want to be public.
Yeah. Not posting consistently recently. What's up? I've been meaning to.
I've been working.
I've been doing different things, and I'm so blessed to have those opportunities and blessed to have the people around me that allow me to explore myself creatively and grow outside. I mean, Vine died, y'all. Sorry. Aww. Rest in peace. I know. So, but that happening allowed me to explore YouTube, and exploring YouTube allowed me to explore these abilities. And so it's amazing to be able to have this career online where I am an open book and I am able to share myself. And I love being able to say recently, now, I love being able to say that not every moment of your life is going to be happy, or not every moment is going to be the lightest. There are some dark days, mm-hmm. and life is equal parts joy, equal parts pain. So I think it's something amazing to be able to speak about and say, hey, you're not going to always be able to laugh all the time, but you are going to be able to laugh again, and you are going to be able to smile again. So that's the message I'm really excited about sharing now as I'm going through my times in my 20s.